66 such a month to remember. Marguerite is the Dutch word for a daisy, and for her wedding, Princess Marguerite wears a dress embroidered with them. The third daughter of Queen Juliana, she's the first Dutch princess ever to marry a Dutchman. Since 1815, all save one have chosen German bridegrooms. Her sister Beatrix married a German diplomat last year. In this coach, incidentally built in Britain 130 years ago, the couple drove to the Church of St. James in The Hague. Queen Juliana and Prince Bernhard take their places for the ceremony. The bridegroom, 27-year-old lawyer Peter van Vollenhoven, who is at present doing his national service with the Royal Netherlands Air Force, wore the dress uniform of a junior officer. Now, after the civil ceremony earlier in the day, the marriage is solemnized.
Peter van Vollenhoven, beleid gij hier voor God en zijn gemeente dat gij genomen hebt en neemt tot uw vrouw Margriet Francisca van Oranje-Nassau van Lippe-Biesterveld. Wat is daarop uw antwoord?
Ja.
Margriet Francisca van Oranje-Nassau van Lippe-Biesterveld. Beleid gij hier voor God en zijn gemeente dat gij genomen hebt en neemt tot uw man Pieter van Vollenhoven. Wat is daarop uw antwoord?
Ja. Ik neem u tot mijn man en als teken daarvan geef ik u deze ring.